There we go. Yes. For those in the stream who have not played Resident Evil 7.
Okay. Where to start? My name? It's Ethan. Ethan Winters. It's been 3 years since everything happened at the Baker House. I was looking for my wife, who disappeared. I got an email from her. She told me to come get her. And of course, that's how I ended up in the middle of nowhere, Louisiana. I found Mia being held captive in a dark basement. She wasn't thinking right. She attacked me like some kind of wild animal. Later on, I found out that she was infected by a special kind of mold. I looked all over the house trying to find an antidote, a vaccine, anything. The people who lived there were already infected. What was left of them wasn't human. The source of the infection was a bioweapon that looked like a little girl. Her name was Evelyn. I fought the fucked up family. And was able to treat me as symptoms.
Titties, baby!
Then Chris Redfield and his soldier buddies showed up and saved the both of us. Is that enough? I really don't want to talk about what happened anymore. It's all over now.
Very fourth wall breaky. I'm not gonna try to beat the whole game tonight because I still gotta do a second stream in the shop tomorrow, but. Go casual because I fucking actually want to enjoy this gameplay. Because games are meant to be like relaxing, not I need to fucking punish myself.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the Rasko broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold.
What kind of Coraline-looking shit is this? Clothes.
Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself," he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. but hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more...
Who the fuck reads their kid a fucking horror story for a bedtime story?
Inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it, thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
I know, right?
I'll finish dinner.
I feel like the bitch still ain't right from Resident Evil 7 when she was infected.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't
bitch ain't right.
Remember. I can't blame her.
Yeah, remember she chopped her fucking hand off?
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
She went fully old dead on your ass. Where the fuck is the kid's room? Dude, RE7 was super fucked up.
That book's too scary for you.
See? Ethan got a good head on his shoulders. Ethan's a good dude. Why does it look like it's the fucking same layout of the Baker house?
Almost there, honey.
I'm not the only one, right? Like, Chongo, you're seeing this, right? It literally looks like the fucking same layout of the fucking Baker house.
There you go, sweetheart.
Alright, kiddo. Get you.
Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
I know, right? Kids would be wake up sweating her ass off.
I wish it could stay like this forever. It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Is that a Joseph Kendo reference? It is. The other Kendo fucking died in fucking RE3. With RE3 remake, at least. Trying to examine everything. Shit, monkeys. Like, it's just like straight up like Baker House layout. Like, what the fuck? I'm having like flashback Jack Baker's gonna like bash through the fucking wall and fuck me up.
Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around.
George Trevor. That's the fucking dude that designed the fucking Spencer Mansion.
Forgotten about this already.
Dude, it sounds like a traumatic experience, motherfucker. All right, let's keep examining until something bad happens. What kind of knockoff Peppa Pig is this shit?
She's asleep.
Anyone with chat's getting annoyed me examining everything, Yeah, it's kind of the point of a Resident Evil game. You gotta examine
Mom
shit.
Mom got you another new book?
This one ain't creepy.
Oh, Mia. What a miracle. Three years ago, I couldn't even imagine something like this would happen.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churva de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep salty
France?
All evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really
have
to
need some
lighten
the fuck up.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia! Get down! Mia!
Holy sweet baby Jesus.
Mia. Oh God.
sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
Well, goddamn.
Go move.
All clear.
Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Rose.
That was fucking quick as shit. Let her the fuck up. If I hadn't finished her off, I feel like she doesn't die anyways. That's kind of like overkill. Because she got like shot the fuck up. Like there's no surviving that.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there.
Coming up, flashback.
That was the doc. She'll see us next week.
Hey, now.
Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just won't.
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Jesus.
The fuck?
About damn time. What's your status? The package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off our corner.
What the hell happened here?
You know there's files right in front of you. You could have read them, you fucking idiot. Well, she ain't gonna tell me shit now. She fucking shot the fuck up. Your mission. Okay, so there's no intentions of killing Ethan or the kid. Just a crazy bitch. You think there'd be like guns in this fucking van? Why the fuck wouldn't there be? Yeah, bitch ain't be telling me anything now. Fucking, she got fucking turned into Swiss cheese. Bitch got blasted on. All hail to the no. Run, bitch. Do not enter. Well, I had no fucking choice. You know, you could have just gone prone, you know that, right? You would have not cut your fucking hand. Anytime, Oscar. Wah! The fuck is this shit? Oh, wow. That dead bird. Cool, I have no guns. Why are there dead crows everywhere? Oh, that one ain't dead. Oh, what the fuck are you? Yeah, I'm still in the beginning. You missed fucking Mia getting turned into Swiss cheese, surviving somehow, and then getting fucking blasted up by Chris. Like, she got lit the fuck up. Like, they like wasted a whole goddamn mag on her. It was fucking hilarious. Nobody nice? Close the door behind you, dumbass. No, cool. I don't have the option to close the fucking door. It's always fun. Please don't find something in here. No. Rope. Cool. Wash old cut ass hand in nasty shit water. Nasty shit water. What the fuck is that? Don't wanna know. What the fuck's going on? Nope. There'd be a dome splitter in here. Oh, that's how I die. How big is this little shanty? Like, goddamn. Oh my god, dildos in the closet? Dildos in the wardrobe? That's a fucking name for a book right there. Dildos in the wardrobe. And I'm that player that likes to examine everything, so sorry if I look like I'm being way too, like I'm analyzing everything way too much. Now the nun's gonna fucking kill me? That's what that literally looks like. Like, fuck all. The fuck? Okay. I thought those were computers for a second, or just fucking flower bags. Oh my god, too much darkness. Might get your fucking flying dildos, Oscar. Nope, just a rat. Just a fucking rat. The fuck do I do now? Nope! You can straight fuck off. You can straight fuck off. Yeah, yo, shit's fucked up, my friend. The rat was the dildo? I wouldn't put it across people. These are rats, a fucking dildo. How long were they in there? Now it's fucking daylight? Like, fuck all. Oh, so just hold the stick forward to jump over? That's fucking lazy. The rat was the dildo. That's fucking great.
Where the hell am I?
You're seven shades of fucked is where you're at. Fucking, you're in fucking bumblefuck Indiana. The fuck? Poor horse. Oh, and I'm hearing it all in my headset because from all my sounds at.
Maybe they're out?
Okay, so I need a lock pick for that shit. Something fucking insane was in here, like, fuck you. Where the fuck that was is huge. This is drug a fucking horse. That'd be nice. I had a fucking pistol. I mean, it could totally be a band name. Seven Shades of Fucked. Homeboy needs a flashlight, like bad. Toy be our band name. Seven Shades of Fucked. Fuck your soul. Duly noted. I will not go in there. Yet. I don't know how my little ass gets my fucking metal voice that fucking deep. Like fucking Nathan Explosion. Guys, remember, booze is not food. There's like nothing left of this fucking house. Like someone dropped a fucking bomb on it. What the fuck? Okay. That was terrible. That's the kid's monkey. Alright, I'm gonna get fucking annihilated. Follow the music. Go this way. Just follow the music. Cause I'm a fucking idiot. That horror, like, rule, like, one of the, like, number one horror rules, don't follow the fucking creepy noise. with the... Aw, poor goats.
What happened?
R.I.P. Oh, I need a gun. Orm's gonna box all these fucking werewolves. Can I even... No, I can't even fucking box. I try to press the trigger to, like, put my fists up. And cool. Because fuck it. Because why the fuck not? Locked, dude. Missing homeowner. I wonder. Chickens, run! You know what the fuck's good for you? They're coming. Thank you, Oscar, for the follow. Wait, you didn't follow me yet? Yeah. Stop on that shit, fucker. Or pick up a fucking kitchen knife. Why the fuck wouldn't I? Yay. First aid, because that's signs of things to fucking come.
Did they just run out of the house?
Back on our bullshit. Oh, that's nasty. Yeah, they're gonna like fucking fuck them without giving them a reach around. Or the reach around them either fucking with rusty fucking pliers.
No! Friendly! Friendly!
Okay, that should have peeled his shit back. Like, no shit. Nobody.
There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
Yay!
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? Do you have a gun?
I am literally next to you all fucking day.
No, why would I? Take it! Help me, it's out there. Hey, are you listening? Hey!
Old man's gonna get fucking cut. Oh!
What the?
Woo! You know he did.
Shit!
What in the actual
dead body?
Not a Wait, dead body.
There's more.
Multiple. He's saying zombies. So we're gonna get a Resident Evil 2 fucking situation where his like whole face can be fucking annihilated.
Jesus Christ.
Not totally annihilated, but it'd be cool if you had like the jaw hanging off, like when the liquor fucked up homeboy.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
He does need some milk. Titty milk. What in the fucking shit? Do I wanna fucking know? That looked painful as all shit. Fuck my hand, right?
What was that?
No, Señor Fuego's chongo. Remember the orange suit at the wedding? The mask? LB. Fucking cuck.
What the hell?
There's the first cuck of the stream. Well, second cuck. Every time I say it, take a drink. know that would. I should have shot him in the dick. Maybe I would have put him down quicker. Cause fuck shooting him center mass. I sure as fuck didn't put him down right away. Shoot him in the head didn't even put him down right away. Cool, I crafted my first item. Woo! I feel special. But I bet Ethan's hand feels terrible. You created this monster, Oscar, playing that fucking song. I feel like that was like kind of like karma for me ruining Darren with fucking sounding. Oh, cool. Apparently, you fucking bolt cutters, get the fuck out of here. Sweet. Fuck me, right? Fuck me sideways. Why is the key item right fucking there? God damn it. I do not want to identify a scar, god damn it. Identifies as a fire monkey, and that's what it is. Your makeup is terrible. I'm gonna fight all these fucking werewolves with like 12 fucking rounds. And a knife. No biggie. Yeah, let's fucking barricade this shit. We were Resident Evil without falling through something, right? Eat fucking shit! Shades of all fucked. One down? No? Bitch. Bitch. I will fucking eat your goddamn soul. God damn it. One down. You fucking asshole.
Is it over?
And I will fucking take you on the goddamn knife. I don't give a flying fuck.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Trying to shoot the head, I suck. Oh my god, his hand looks fucking nasty. Hey, bro, wrap that shit. I don't want to know what the fuck that is. Go around this side. Hope I find some items. Hope it's some ammunition. Of fucking course. I'm trying to shoot them in the fucking head. What Ethan needs to do is wrap his fucking annihilated ass hand. They're just fucking waiting for me, because why the fuck wouldn't they be? Hold that. Why are y'all just waiting for me, you fucking creepers? Just go for it, for a little bit of fuck. There's your fucking headshot. Bitch.
There's no end to them.
What the f- you? The chongo spells it like the fucking sandwich. Okay, so I think I'm full. Something's about to happen, and I guess. Because Ethan is the king of getting fucking destroyed. That was fun. Push me to near fucking death. It's easier to just push it through and through. But okay. Like, fuck off. Now you have a hand like Goro.
Wait.
All right, let me pick up the fuck while I'm fucking walking around.
And in death, we give glory.
Here's where the demo starts.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell?
I don't think she gives a shit.
Can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother
you the
Miranda
fucking Spartan kick in the face.
Have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
How do we go from mold?
Castlevale herald danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming.
How do we go
again?
From mold to fucking werewolves and lichens? Or lichens and fucking vampires. Man, I'm going from fucking mold to fucking shit. One. I know, right? Locks me in this shit. Fucking bitch. How do we open this shit? Crap, well they craft, motherfucker.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Fuck that bitch. Fuck, did not mean to do that. God damn it. This is laugh. Yeah, I laugh how she locked my ass in. It's like, you fucking asshole. You piece of shit. Yeah, fucking. Meanwhile, I'm using the most useless fucking weapon right now. Oh, I can save. Do is. I'm gonna put this shit here. Shit. Nice. I had a fucking ammo. Right. Yo, about to happen. Bullets, I fucking do. Aha. Sure, she doesn't get caught. I'll fucking do this. Bitch. Damn it, break, motherfucker.
Close the door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see no more. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. An outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into the
He's gonna turn.
Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Alright, so save the old man. It's clearly fucking dying. Okay, cool. So no key items around here.
Come on.
I know, right?
Hurry,
leave that motherfucker.
Took your damn time.
You're welcome.
Okay, it took all of a fucking minute to get across there, you old fuck. You old crotchety piece of shit.
He's not used to relying on other people.
You know they can jump fences, right?
We'll be safe in here.
They can jump pretty fucking high.
Won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Well, that's the fucking problem. Look at that fucking name. You ain't protecting shit.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice.
All right. Fucking female of lichens.
Open up, it's me, Elena.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake,
what do these old dudes
in
here? They're fucking break action double barrel shotguns.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go in.
This dude is like the nasaliest fucking voice ever, by the way.
You're not from this village.
No.
Well,
I mean,
no shit.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
Go with your break-action fucking shotgun that's only worth shit.
If Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Here. Man, you motherfuckers need her attitude. Trustworthy ass bitch. Taking a fucking shotgun in my goddamn face. Hey, look here, you fucking cuck.
This way.
I'm reading, bitch! I will leave him outside with his fucking break action, fucking double barrel. Ooh, later, dude.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Locked door behind his ass. Like, oh,
the fuck is
later,
this?
Fucker.
Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Right, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine.
I love their fucking Amish ass fucking names. Or if like I'm in the village right now.
Is this all that's left? From your entire
village?
Okay,
no pun intended, that's the name of the game. Resident Evil Village, but like that movie The Village. Where they don't know shit of the outside world.
A worthless invalid. A stupid, wailing bitch. And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe?
I get to put one in your dome, right?
Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not,
break that fucking beer bottle over his fucking head.
And safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know.
They go, man, let me borrow your
one
machete.
Day we were a quiet,
and gut this fucker.
Village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere.
That's fucking denial, bitch.
Yes.
Yeah, then he got his fucking guts ripped open.
He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come.
Bring a new shit.
Gather.
Ain't no god. Only Schlack. Schlack will save y'all.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings,
the fuck kind of cult shit is this?
And await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Almost unturned.
Now.
Almost unturned.
Be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer. I've heard it before. There was an old woman.
I was drinking tea at a time like this.
Give me the hag. Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
He's turning.
Don't.
Oh!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
I said no!
Yeah!
Oh my god. I'm so sorry,
Father. Sure, left him outside.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
He ain't done yet.
Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
Ethan, don't let your wind do the walking. You're gonna do the walking, you're gonna die.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No.
You're gonna do the walking, Morty. No, I'm dead.
I gotta get out of here.
John shot me, Morty. Oh, the cutscene at wasting the ammo. That's the shit. God damn. Alright, so let's fucking look at a fucking contingency plan here. Oh, there's no way fucking out there. That crazy old man's about to fucking come back and fucking annihilate me. Well, hell fucking low. Don't mind if I do. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring. Ooh, hell yeah. Where's the fucking key ring? Two key items. Oh my glob. Anything fucking else in here I need to fucking know about? I'm gonna examine things way too fucking much in this game. craft any items right now? No, I cannot.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
No shit.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
We'll just get the fuck in. Yeah, I'm gonna drive through a brick fucking wall. I like the engine's gonna give out before you bust in the wall. Or fucking that works.
Ethan, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Cool.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry.
This treasure on fire.
Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know.
Ethan, why don't you take point because you have the gun.
You're kind.
Dumbass.
I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
So his wife got turned into... I hope you get to meet them. His wife got turned into Swiss fucking cheese with bullets.
There. That's our way out.
His daughter's kidnapped.
But what the hell?
They're gonna perform a fucking resurrection. You ain't meeting that bitch.
We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
I'm not used to.
No, that's not him. Not anymore.
I have two shotgun shells. What the fuck in your fucking name? Face?
Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
In 3, 2, 1.
Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up!
You know, she shouldn't have died like screaming right now. And
this is just too much.
Well, that's your big mistake. You let yourself get feelings during a fucking monster situation.
I just don't get it.
Fuck out of here.
This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Because you touch yourself at night. Bitch is fucking well done now. Yo. Fuck are you?
Who was
What was that?
Where's his fucking body at? I'm hoping I can find some fucking items. She dropped a dead body. Crazy. I'm actually going to. I don't want to waste the ammo, but fuck it. I have no choice. I can sell that. Before I go in there.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
No, we're like, oh, I don't want to go in there. Sure as fuck don't go in the water. It's probably cold as fucking shit. What, drawbirds are going up on me, because why the fuck wouldn't it? No, this is fucking glorious. The fuck are you?
Left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda is gonna love you.
Ethan's like the fucking king, just getting annihilated. I love it.
Quit your whining. We're almost there.
You have to stab me in the fucking chest. You fucking asshole.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love. Entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you if you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius. My daughters and I will live with
you. Way ugly! I wanna see!
The fuck?
He's awake!
Shut the fuck up!
What?
Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, and if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments.
Yep. Fuck.
Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
that. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight,
hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
Lycans!
Thick as fuck.
And gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin! Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Fuck Knuckles.
Oh shit.
Here's wrong. Seven Shades of Fucked. Okay, I got you.
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
So pretty much don't stop for any items.
Very nice, Ethan.
No, no.
What the fuck are you?
Shit.
truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Something like fresh American ground beef!
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
How the fuck I survived that? What the fuck? How's all my weapons? Yeah, fuck all this shit. I used to be a human, now it's a fucking scarecrow. That's fucking cool.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves. Anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking, window shop away. I've gotten some new stock.
Sell those.
Ah. This is all an investment, Ethan.
Don't need that.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Good day, then.
is it called? I found a fucking typewriter so I can save the goddamn game.
Could Rose be here?
Fair enough. Scared big King Vampire bitch is gonna fucking get me. Nothing in there. Fucking no. Cool. Ooh.
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
You psychotic assholes, like, get your
now,
fucking...
let's take a look at him.
Sights out of my fucking legs.
Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
It's starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. Later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
Hey, wait.
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
God damn it, ass.
What are you doing?
Oh, he's gonna rip his hand straight out. How are you gonna use either of your fucking hands? Maybe this shit just like automatically heals you. I'll make your fingers grow back. I hope I don't find the big titty bitch like super early. Because I don't feel like having a Mr. X moment right now. Because, yeah.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome. And buy it I will. This is all an investment, Ethan. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure.
Yeah, you too. They recycled the fucking save room theme from the last game. I laughed my ass off at that shit. I'm not paranoid one fucking bit. Knock me on the side, fucking horse. Some hood rat shit.
Ah!
me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer?
Where the fuck homeboy get a flashlight from? That's all I wanna fucking know. Miss. There's some weird vampire thingies, so I'm gonna like avoid the fight.
Thank you.
Fuck, man, I gotta stop doing that.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Annoying, aren't you? Healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing. What? My body, it's breaking. How dare you bear your.
Okay.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. As you wish. Leaving so soon? You wish to make a purchase?
So I can sell that, 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 that.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. God created man's back to carry the burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Securing goods is more important. Thank you for your patronage!
Bruh!
Well then, feel free to peruse. We will meet again soon. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Yeah, I don't have a fucking sniper rifle yet, so I don't need to craft shotgun ammo yet.
Then
I'm scared shitless. Examine this now. I thought we're about fucking dying for a second. shit. I seriously do not know what to do right now. Guessing we'll fucking call it right here. I don't fucking know. One's dead, so... fucking gate open. I'm like, nope. Too early for a fucking, what's it called? Yeah, we'll fucking call it here for tonight, because I'm fucking actually tired. So, as for tomorrow, I can see you guys later. Hope you guys eat. Holy fuck, that was why I'm so tired. I was trying to say, hope you guys enjoyed that. Anyone in the chat, please hit that follow button. I greatly appreciate it. Until then, fucking until tomorrow. See you guys later.